home of the three-piece combos, Pugilism Company, Reed BBS, BBS, Black Birch Sugar, Bachelor's in Boxing Studies, Televisión, Fred Sanford of the Fistic Arts, for the love of boxing. Man, I love me some boxing. Your boy, BBS, BBS. I love boxing, love everything about it. The fighters, the fights. I like the pre-fight shit. Ring entrances, the gloves, the trunks. Like, you name it, I love boxing. I don't think Floyd Money Mayweather loves boxing. Sure, he loves what it's done for him in terms of fame and fortune. But he doesn't care about the sport. And you want to know how I know why? If he did, this bullshit with Logan Paul wouldn't take place. That's how I know. This bullshit with Logan Paul wouldn't take place. Now they done had this fucking public stare down, and Floyd's hat got ripped off. My man looking homeless and shit. Like, for real, Floyd looked like he just did a fucking year in county jail or some shit. I've never seen him look, dare I say, worse. Like, come on, bruh, for a public outing like that. That's how you rocked, huh? Okay, I mean, a man gonna be a man. Getting back to my point, whatever your job is, your vocation, your craft, a hobby, if you love it, you want to make it better than it was when you first discovered it. You want to make it better. You do. Same with your kids and shit. You want them to do better than you. Get yours in whatever job or vocation or craft, get yours. But do something for the greater good of that thing, whatever it is. Leave it in a better place before you bounce. Like, that's not asking much. Leave it in a better place before you bounce. Nonetheless, TBE, the so-called best ever, versus a YouTuber. A man who retired undefeated versus a motherfucker that's 0-2 versus other YouTubers. I'm not making this up. He is 0-2 versus KSI. Logan Paul is the other YouTuber who he couldn't even beat. So, needless to say, this is not, and I mean not, in the best interest of boxing. Like, that's obvious. And let me be clear, I'm not even mad at the Paul brothers. Logan and Jake, do your thing, man. My issue is Floyd lowering himself to their level and taking the legitimacy of the sport I love, which is boxing, with him. Fuck that, dog. Fuck that. I'm cool with circus fights, exhibitions like Tyson versus Roy. Loved it. On that note, hell, if Floyd fought a retired boxer in an exhibition, I'd be all over that. Throwing out names. Joel Casamayor, yes. Antonio Margarito, yes. Acelino Freitas, sure. Mickey Ward, yeah, that would do big bucks since Ward had a movie. You want to do an exhibition with any of them retired former boxers? Do it. I'm all over it. Let's go MMA. Shit, George St. Pierre and Floyd in a boxing match exhibition? Absolutely, I'm all over it. BJ Penn, Matt Hughes, yes, to all of that. Those are legitimate fighters. I'm all over that. Can't do nothing but support it. Couldn't do nothing but support the Conor McGregor fight. That was cool with me. Even though I didn't like the spirit of the Tenshin-Nasukawa fight, I mean, Tenshin, you know, whatever. It almost appeared to be assault on a minor because my man looked like he was in elementary school and shit. But either way, he's a professional fighter. So ultimately, I wasn't mad at it. I really wasn't. But not a YouTuber, though, bruh. A YouTuber? Hell, I'm a goddamn YouTuber. You can't box me, dude. Like, come on, man. No one. People will pay to watch you fight anybody. But for the greater good of the sport, I can't support it, man. Nonetheless, you'd rather give a YouTuber that payday, that platform, than a retired fighter. And you know why? It's because you don't love boxing, Floyd. That's why. Floyd, he's even going on in the past to say he is boxing. Nah, gotta disagree there. Survey says, and boxing made you. You didn't make boxing, Floyd. He also famously said, legacy don't pay bills. That's true. But 200 years from now, your legacy will speak for you. Legacy lives forever. That's the thing a lot of fighters don't get. You got one chance to make your legacy. You better make it. Does Floyd Mayweather love boxing? Is Floyd versus Logan Paul for the greater good of boxing? No. It's for the greater good of Floyd's wallet, period. And again, I say, fuck that. From the home of the three-piece combos, Pugilism Company. Read BBS, BBS. Blackbird Sugar, Bachelor's in Boxing Studies. Television, Fred Sanford of the Fistic Arts. When all is said and done, there's nothing left to say or do.